Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The American Bully was bred to be the ultimate family companion. If you are considering this loving and easygoing breed as your next pet, here are five things that you should know. Number five. The American Bully comes in four varieties, all recognized by the ABKC, the founding registry of the breed. From smallest to largest, the varieties are Pocket, Classic, Standard, and XL. There are two notable varieties, Micro and Double XL, that are not recognized by the ABKC. Number four, the American Bully is a developing breed. A little over 25 years in existence, everything about the breed is in the process of being refined. Because the continuity and quality of the breed's characteristics and health have not fully been established, it is extremely important to do your research before bringing an American Bully into your home. Number three, a well-bred American Bully is more than just a lap dog. Yes, the breed is a companion animal, but well-bred American Bullies have been known to have moderate success in dog sports such as IPO and weight pulling. Number two, you should be aware not to overheat or overwork your American Bully. Increasingly, in recent years, more English Bulldog blood has been introduced to the breed. While the American Bully may appear to be hardier, it often suffers from many of the same physical ailments of the English Bulldog. And number one, whether you live in a house or apartment, the American Bully is an amazing house dog. The breed is for the most part low energy, but can produce an intimidating bark when needed. Being the ultimate family companion, the best place for the American Bully is inside with the family. The American Bully will do well outdoors for brief periods of time, but it's best to keep your Bully indoors, especially when the weather conditions are extremely hot or cold. There you have it, five good things anyone considering owning an American Bully should know.